Hi all, I'm Saurabh Soni and this is STRUTS 3.7 Multiple Action. In this session, we'll see how we can have multiple actions or multiple submit button in same form. Let's start hands-on. We'll use a new demo. Assume we are creating a registration page for UCanal. Now, one can register as a student or as an educator. Depending on role, we need different action to be called. That is, for student registration, action method should be different as compared to educator registration. Let's see a demo. I have created homepage.jsp. It has two text fields, name and email, and we have two submit buttons. But now we have specified separate action for both the submit button using action attribute. Student for register as student and educator for register as educator submit button. In form, we have our usual default action, my action, as we have used in previous demo. Now, if student action button is clicked, then student action is called, not my action. And similarly for educator, educator action is called. So my action is never called, but still we need to specify for default action. You can also make student or educator as default action. Now let's create action method in our action class. When a default submit is clicked, then execute method is called. But for our student and educator submit button, we'll create separate method with name as student and educator. Return type string, same as execute method. Inside student method, I have printed student to see when this method is called, and similarly for educator. I have printed educator, and for execute, I have printed execute. All the three action method logic is blank. It is default returning success. Now let's register our action in struts.xml. First, we have our usual action, my action, mapped to my action class, calling default execute method. On return of success, we are navigating to success.jsp. Then we have action name student, mapped to same my action class, but now we have specified method to be called as student. So this will override execute method call with student method call. For result as success, we are navigating to success.jsp. Similarly, for educator, we are calling educator method. But now on success, we are navigating it to success2.jsp, which is a different JSP. Now let's see success.jsp. In this, we are displaying student registered successfully and name and email. And in success2.jsp, we are displaying educator registered successfully. Now let's execute the code. Enter name, enter email. Now if you are an educator, click register as educator. You will see educator registered successfully, and in console, we got educator as एजुकेटर मेथड गॉट कॉल्ड. गो बैक. नाउ इफ यू आर स्टूडेंट देन क्लिक रजिस्टर फॉर स्टूडेंट. यू विल सी स्टूडेंट रजिस्टर्ड सक्सेसफुली पेज एंड इन कंसोल स्टूडेंट. Execute never get called. So we don't have execute in our console.